And two Coloradans will play a pivotal role in returning humans to the moon. NASA introduced the Artemis team yesterday, and the list includes Lieutenant Commander Matthew Dominick from Wheat Ridge and Dr. Jessica Watkins from Lafayette. Now, both astronauts are still awaiting their flight assignments, and all 18 people were selected for the Artemis team. Tomorrow on CBSN Denver, we'll talk to Dr. Watkins about what it means to be selected for this team.